In this video, let's talk about the Immigration Refugee Board of Canada. But before I move forward, please subscribe to our channel and enable notifications. Sometimes you have issues with the immigration authorities or you want to file for refugee in Canada. In those situations, there is an administrative tribunal called the Immigration Refugee Board of Canada who will take care of the matters related to your concerns. The Immigration Refugee Board of Canada is the largest administrative tribunal. It means that the structure of IRB is similar to a court, but it's less formal. And it has branches from coast to coast inside Canada. IRB is divided into four major divisions: the Immigration Division, the Immigration Appeal Division, Refugee Protection Division, and Refugee Appeal Division. The Immigration Division normally deals with inadmissibility to Canada and removals from Canada. If somebody has committed an offense inside Canada or an infraction of the Immigration Act, then that person could face inadmissibility and removal orders from Canada. From time to time, the Immigration Division reviews those cases and decides whether to issue a removal order for that person or not. Also, if somebody is being detained under the Immigration Act, this is the role of the Immigration Division to review the detention of that person and decide whether to release that person or release them conditionally or keep them in detention. The Immigration Appeal Division, as the name calls, deals with appeals. Some of those appeals are related to the decisions made by the Immigration Division. Not all the decisions made by the Immigration Division are qualified for an appeal, but if they are qualified for an appeal, then you may appeal those decisions to the Immigration Appeal Division. Of course, the Minister of Immigration or the Minister of Public Safety could also appeal the decisions of Immigration Division to the Immigration Appeal Division. On top of appeals to the Immigration Division, Immigration Appeal Division also deals with the appeals of the refusals of certain immigration applications. Those immigration applications are defined under Section 63 of the Immigration Act. For example, dealing with the refusal of spousal sponsorship applications outside Canada or parental sponsorship applications. Immigration Appeal Division is very busy and also very powerful because if they vote in your favor, then your application will be approved. Refugee Protection Division of the Immigration Refugee Board, or IRB, is probably the busiest division of IRB. RPD deals with refugee hearings, but those refugee hearings are related to those people who file for refugee at a port of entry or inside Canada. In other words, RPD does not deal with the resettlement of refugees from outside Canada to Canada. It's only dealing with those people who file for asylum inside Canada or at a port of entry. If the decision of RPD is not favorable to you, or is not favorable to the minister, then both parties could appeal those decisions to Refugee Appeal Division, which is less busy comparing probably to other divisions of IRB. And by the way, it's the newest division under the Immigration Refugee Board of Canada. The Immigration Refugee Board of Canada reports to the Minister of Immigration, Refugees and Citizenship of Canada. However, it is independent from the immigration and also enforcement authorities of immigration in Canada. In other words, IRB is independent of IRCC and CBSA. Thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Al Parsai. I'm a regulated Canadian immigration consultant. I teach immigration consulting at Ashton College. I'm the author of the bestseller book, 88 Tips on Immigration to Canada. I have 10 years of experience and I deal with Immigration Refugee Board hearings, and I have represented clients to IRB in the past, and I continue to representing clients to IRB. Please subscribe to our channel, enable notifications, like this video, and share it with your friends. See you soon!